Hello, good morning. This is Traders Club 24. My name is Christian, and today it's Friday, the 20th of January. And as always, I would like to welcome you to our daily FTSE breakout trade at 9 a.m. CET. But before we start, I would like you to show you the daily chart here of the FTSE. And we can see that the euphoria of the election, of the Trump election over the last couple weeks has a bit slowed down, and the market has turned. Here on the M30 chart, we can see nicely some sort of a, I would call it a staircase, a downward staircase, where we were fighting every day with a sideways market. Then it was followed by a down market, again sideways or slightly higher, downward again. So it will be quite interesting to see what this Friday is going to be like. Anyhow, we are concentrating on trading the initial breakout with the Swiss box. So let me pull up the Swiss box here into the chart, and I'm going to place the lines. That's something you should know already if you are constantly following and watching our YouTube videos. So thanks for that. I'm going to draw the my pending entry line here on this level, and the sell entry line on the bottom of my box. So we do have a range of 8.6 points in total. Second, I'm going to determine our risk of the first position. We need to round it up a little bit to change the initial position size. 0.11, so we are going to trade 6 mini lots, which means for me that we have to adjust this to 0.11% as well. So let's have a quick look. It's 3 minutes to 9 a.m. I'm going to activate my order, and I will be back in 3 minutes with initial market opening. See you then. All right, couple seconds to 9 a.m. and we are already long in the market. I probably have placed my sell entry line a bit too close to the current price, so apologies for that. So the market is still trading within the box, and let's see what the movement will be like. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. So the market has turned, and we have entered our second trade short. So similar to the DAX, which is where we could see also a breakout trade on the short side. So FTSE has shortened this market as well. And let's have a quick look where our take profit is at a level of 7,193. So I'm just hearing that my colleague who's trading the DAX is already out of the market, so that was certainly a nice movement for him. And we'll have to wait a bit more. Okay, just one more push and we should be out of the market. Please keep in mind that we also need to earn our spread here. That's why you see that the candle itself has already triggered our take profit, but we are still in the trade. There's also a difference between the bid and the ask price, which is not fully reflected in the candle here on the MetaTrader, so no worries. Okay, we are already out of the trade, but I still want to show you where we exactly got out. So I drawn in the blue line, which represents our take profit. Again, twice we tried to get out of the market on the short side, and then the market turned again. We got stopped in long this time on the long side, and here is where our take profit was, and that's it. Yeah, so the first trade got closed out, the second one and the third one, and in total we had a nice profit of 0.11% on our account balance. So very successful trading week here at the Traders Club, where we had five successful trades with the DAX and also with the FTSE. So good stuff. I'd like to wish you a good weekend, and I'll see you next week. Goodbye.